How's it going, fellow Detroit Red Wings fans? I know we touched on both Moritz Seider and Lucas Raymond a couple months ago, and made hype videos for both of them. If you haven't seen them, I recommend you check them out. But I felt like an update was needed for those players and what has gone on with them since those videos have been posted. Anyways, let's start with the biggest player, at least in terms of size, the big German machine, Moritz Seider. He finished his season with Rogla, earning 7 goals, 21 assists for 28 points in 41 games played in the regular season, which, yeah, we basically heard from our last video about Seider. However, Rogla did make the SHL playoffs, and for Moritz Seider, it was one to remember. Seider recorded 1 goal and 4 assists for 5 points in 13 playoff games, which is great, especially for a 20-year-old defenseman, but that's not what made it a playoffs to remember. Going into the SHL Finals, Seider led all players with a plus-minus of plus 10, and had not been on the ice when the opponent scored at any strength. Penalty kill, power play, regular strength, he was never scored against. Now, Seider and the Rogla BK did end up losing in the SHL Finals, but his performance was good enough to be recognized as SHL Defenseman of the Year. And Elite Prospects, which we use a lot for stats and player profiles, recognized Moritz Seider as the top SHL junior player a week or two later. Following up that, Seider was named to the World Championships for Team Germany, along with Jacob Vrana, Filip Zadina, Troy Stetcher, Filip Hronek, and Albert Johansson, where he earned 5 assists in 10 games played. Team Germany finished 4th in the tournament, with Seider being their top defenseman, and also being named Defenseman of the World Championships. Honestly, with Seider's outstanding defensive abilities and above-average offensive abilities, he could give the Red Wings a chance to make the playoffs next season, or at least come close to their first playoff berth since the 2015-16 season. Now for Lucas Raymond, our top forward prospect, and really the best forward prospect in recent history. He signed his entry-level contract April 16th, and next season will look to make his pro North American debut either with the Detroit Red Wings or with the Grand Rapids Griffins, which, looking at his skill, he does have a good chance to make the Red Wings next season. I mean, just take a moment and watch a clip of his highlights. Although Raymond has tremendous skill, Yzerman opted for Seider to spend another season developing, even though he definitely had the skill to improve the Red Wings blue line, so you never know. Raymond finished his season after receiving an injury and finished with 18 points in 34 SHL games. This is with him playing limited minutes and being somewhat buried in the lineup. Then he also added 5 points in 5 World Junior Championship games. He was tied for the lead in points and outplayed fellow 2020 first round pick Alexander Holtz, who only earned 3 points in the same tournament. Let us know what you think of Raymond and Seider. Where do you think they will play next season, and how many points will they put up? If you like this video, please comment and start a discussion below. We also have plenty more videos of interesting topics regarding the Red Wings on this channel. If you like any of the videos, go ahead and hit that like button so we can make more content you like. And don't be afraid to subscribe so you can know when we upload a video. And until next time, lights on the red light district.